Saudi Arabia announcing this morning it formed a new 34-nation Islamic military alliance to fight terrorism. The alliance will be led by Saudi Arabia. It includes nations with large and established armies like Pakistan, Turkey, and Egypt, along with war-torn countries with embattled military such as Libya and Yemen. Iran is not part of the coalition.